स्टैंडर्ड 8 सब्जेक्ट जनरल साइंस, लेसन नंबर 16 रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ लाइट। रिफ्लेक्शन।
एज वी लर्न इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो दैट व्हेन लाइट रे फॉल ऑन एन ऑब्जेक्ट देयर डायरेक्शन चेंजेस एंड दे टर्न बैक, दिस इज कॉल्ड द रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ लाइट। Can you tell what will happen when a light ray is incident perpendicular to the mirror? Yes. When a light ray is incident perpendicular to the mirror, it traces the same path as incident ray. This is happen because as per the rule law of reflection, here angle of incidence is 90 degree, so according to the law of reflection, angle of incident should be equal to angle of reflection, therefore angle of reflection is also 90 degree, so the ray will retrace its path, that is original path. Now here both the figures show three parallel lines, show in blue, incident on smooth and rough surfaces. The reflected ray drawn using law of reflection shown in red. Now in the first figure, the light ray are reflected from a smooth surface. And in this figure, light ray are reflected from a rough surface. In both the figure, blue line indicate the incident ray and the red light indicate the reflected ray, as you can see in the diagram. The reflection of light from a plane and smooth surface is called regular reflection of light. For regular reflection, the angle of incidence are equal to the angle of reflection for all parallel ray falling on the surface. Let us suppose angle of incident for the first, second and the third ray are I1, I2 and I3 respectively. And angle of reflection for all the three ray are R1, R2 and R3. So, for regular surface, I1 is equal to I2 is equal to I3 and so on, and is equal to R1 is equal to R2 is equal to R3 and so on. Now, reflection of light from a rough surface is called irregular reflection of light. And for rough surface, angle of incident at point 1 cannot be equal to angle of incident at point 2. And this is also not equal to angle of incident at point 3. Similarly, angle of reflection at point 1 is not equal to angle of reflection at point 2, not equal to angle of reflection at point 3. So we can conclude that I1 not equal to I2 not equal to I3 and I1 equal to R1 but not equal to R2 not equal to R3. So dear students, we can conclude that for rough surface, angle of reflection is not equal to angle of incident. Now always remember, first point, law of reflection are followed in both regular and irregular reflection. Second point, in regular reflection, reflection of light does not take place because the law of reflection are not followed. It take place because the surface is not smooth. And the third point is, in irregular reflection, the angle of incidence
at different points are different. So dear students, we will see some more topic in the next video. Thank you.